Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they...
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS-class battle groups. Make it 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to Combat Alert Alpha.
Everyone, sir?
And Cortana. Let's give our old friends a warm
welcome. I've already begun.
Attention, all combat personnel. Please report to your action station. This platoon, secure airlocks on deck 11. 14th platoon rendezvous with 22nd tactical at Bulkhead Charlie 14.
You heard the lady. Move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Man, we let those dumb bugs out to the middle of nowhere to keep them from getting their filthy claws on Earth. But we stumbled onto something that's so hot for that they're scrambling over each other to get it. Well, I don't care if it's God's own anti-son-of-a-bitch machine or a giant hula hoop. We're not going to let them have it. What we will let them have is a belly full of lead and a pool of their own blood to drown in. Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Mm-hmm. Damn right I am. Now move it out! Double time!
Attention all personnel, we are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is gonna be your lucky day.
Whoa. Sir? Right. Let's thaw him out.
Okay. Bringing low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds. He's hot! Blowing the pins in 5!
Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here!
Positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show
this way!
Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel borders. Engage.
those blast doors! Move! Move!
I can't believe this is happening! Help me!
Master Chief, sir! The situation is secure here! You probably need it somewhere else!
Warning! Covenant incursions on Fort Deck 3 and 9. Alpha Team, engage enemy border.
ASAP! Better follow me!
What the... Help me!
You can't hide from me! Get clear, Chief!
I'm getting out of here! I just want David to die like this!
Captain Keyes is waiting for us, sir!
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with three. Make that four, killers. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving, yes.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the Autumn. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. The protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research. Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best. Keep your head down. There's two of us in here now, remember?
Yeah, got him!
On decks 5 through 9, fall back to secondary defensive positions.
I'm with you.